Now, if you love your mother, give your mother a round of applause. If that woman is as fantastic as my late mother, give her a round of applause. You see, I've said it over and over that the Nigerian mother is the best mother in the world. Am I right or right? If you're a mother, give yourself a round of applause. You see, I was very close to my mother, and I'm not ashamed to be called a mama's boy. My mom and I had eye contacts. We had a code. Do you remember those eye contact days? That you're going out, your mom would have warned you at home. If you get there, if they ask you if you want to eat, you must say what?
No.
I say you must say what?
No.
Even before you go, she has started slapping you. So my mother had a went out, went to my to our friend's house, but you see, I am a sucker for Bavarian and vegetable. We got to the place. I started perceiving the aroma of the vegetable. They call it Elenu making where I come from. I started, hey, oh, 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 what food would that be? God bless you. In my mind, I said, if this is not going to kill you, it will kill you. Father Lord, let them ask me if I want to eat today. No, and you, God answered my prayer. We got to him and said, hey, how are you? Will you care for anything to eat? My mom started, you know, started to me. In my mind, I said, it will kill you. Mommy, you know what's wrong with your eyes? Why are you doing it? He said, no, no, no. Are you saying I should not eat? He said, no, eat, no, eat. What did she tell you to do? So what did I do? Our eyes were on fire. I said, this woman will kill you today. The woman said, hey, yeah, you finished the first round. Do you want another round? I said, yes. Man, the beating started from the car. Oh, holy, holy, holy. But the thought of the Panadiana in my stomach kept me strong.